'Tis the season for eggnog, and this cinnamon-infused creamy keto eggnog recipe is exactly what you need. Start by adding almond milk, heavy cream, a cinnamon stick, and nutmeg to a medium saucepan and bring just to a simmer about 10 minutes. Set about 1 cup to the side to cool slightly while in a large bowl you beat together egg yolks, a low-carb sweetener with an electric hand mixer until most of the sweetener has dissolved. Whisk the egg yolk mixture while you pour in the 1 cup of sweet milk. Return everything back to the saucepan and continue to simmer over a medium to medium-low heat for an additional 10 minutes or until the mixture reaches a temperature of 165 degrees. Pour the eggnog through a fine mesh strainer into your storage container, then stir in the vanilla extract and allow it to cool slightly before moving to the refrigerator. Shake it before serving, and then enjoy it plain with a splash of rum or a dash of nutmeg.